I want to talk to you this week about why we need forgiveness. The Bible in Matthew 6 verses 14 and 15 says, if you forgive others their transgressions, your heavenly Father will also forgive you. But if you do not forgive them, then your Father in heaven will not forgive your transgressions. Now see, to forgive someone seems like a hard thing to do. Or is it? See, believe it or not, the concept of forgiveness is very simple. Forgiveness is letting go of your anger and your bitterness and your sense of justice and desire for revenge. It is giving the issue to God and letting God deal with it. And basically, just letting it go. In theory, forgiveness is so basic that even a child can understand it. But the problem is, once our emotions get involved, everything becomes more difficult. And forgiveness also requires trusting in God's divine providence, in God's justice, and that he's actually paying attention to the situation. And see, that's where the real battle in our mind begins. You think, well, you see, our instinct to trust God ends kind of right there. You know, when we want to give that control over to God, we might think, well, is God really going to get that person? Is God really going to handle that need? We want to hold tight to that anger. You know, I gotta have my mad. I gotta, you don't know what that person did to me. You know, you don't know what that person, how they did me wrong. You don't know what they done to me. We want to make sure that God gets their due. You know, the jerks always got to pay. When I was growing up, we always heard that one. You know, knowing that we struggle with forgiveness, Jesus was pretty clear in the Lord's Prayer when he says, forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who have trespassed against us. You see, that hits you pretty hard between the eyes, didn't it? You see, when we aren't willing to forgive others, you know, that's kind of hard to hear sometimes, that we don't experience forgiveness from God. You know, when we aren't willing to forgive others, it's hard for us to recognize that God is willing to forgive of us. So we need to recognize how seriously every man, woman, and child needs forgiveness. You see, everyone needs forgiveness because we are born with a sinful nature. All of us need to willingly follow I don't know what to say here, but you know, we need to willingly follow that we all mess up from one time or another, and we need that forgiveness from God. We have a choice here. We have to forgive because Christ forgave us. It's really that simple. I can't put it in any other way or any other light here, folks, because there isn't any other way to put it. It's just that simple. We all need forgiveness, and if we can't forgive because Christ forgave us, really, what good are we? Can we all kind of learn to forgive one another?